Previously, on Millionaire Listing.
I wish. Nah, we didn't do anything last night, but I ran into an old colleague of mine last night. Randy Sparks.
Philip Green coming in today for the businesses. He wants to advertise, he wants to inventory all the stuff we got in stock.
Philip Green is a multi-billionaire. He owns 10% share of our stocks in our company. Problems, are we in debt or is it just money troubles? Please don't tell me we're in debt.
I told you not to be calling me at work, sweetie.
I know. I got stuck on something here at Lowe's. I'm looking at the marble. It looks good, but the granite looks great.
Oh, right this way, sir. Hey, Carlene, this is Philip Green. He's here to inspect our inventory.
Whatever happened with that, you know, the 15 for £15?
Yeah, good. Essentials is trading really well.
So what does that look like now?
That's the music I'm looking for. That is exactly what I'm looking for. Good job. All right, so we're going to cut this paste and we're going to put this on the album. That's really good.
They've been talking about you, saying that you like to slob the knob.
You know, we don't get off on good terms. That's not true, by the way, what you're saying, but I'm here with a proposition. Let me get back to you on that. I'm quite busy producing this new album. Let me get back to you.
So, Mr. Green, I always want to know, being that you're so super billionaire, what it is that you do. I mean, this must be hard.
Most people actually don't know what I do every day. They think they do. They have no idea that I'm going from here to a dress meeting, to a knitwear meeting this afternoon, to coat meeting for next season, then to a gift meeting. But, you know, you've seen I'm in the engine room of my business. That's the part that I love, actually helping it develop, evolve, build things. That's the fun.
Yeah, that sounds exciting. You must be on the go a lot. I just now got into this game, and being on the top millionaire listings list in New York is hard. So, any advice?
Everybody wants to win. Whether you're playing, you know, when I used to play table tennis with my kids, I don't give them a chance. Right? We play to win. Right? We play tennis, or whatever we're doing, you want to win. Why do you want to do something not to win, not to be successful? I think you drive yourself, and I think probably it's actually a lot tougher. You know, when you actually got to a certain place, to manage that is probably even harder.
Thanks, Mr. Green. Now, hopefully Carlene can help you a little bit more. I have to get back to my office because I have a couple meetings to go through. But I will see you, next week? Okay, see you later.
So we're actually, that's why we're in debt, because the economy and the stocks are not doing so good in real estate. So what we need to do is we need to make sure that we gross a lot of money within the fourth quarter. And that's why I've kind of proposed for you to do, Mr. Hanna, if you have some time to put that in budget.
Okay, Gary, I think I know a guy who can help us invest in our real estate company, but it's up to you to make sure we gross into the fourth quarter, and I'm leaving that all up to you. Since you're the real estate agent, we have to make sure that is cleared, okay? Sounds good?
Yep, sounds good. I think your assistant is outside waiting on her, I guess, to give you something, so I'll just let her in.
Okay, let her in.
So, how's your week? The weeks never change, and it's all up for another new week. I have some files here that need to be processed into our accounts, so when you have time to do that, here they are.
Thank you. You know what? I'm probably going to let Penny handle that. She always liked to handle stuff, so I'll let her handle that. So, I was thinking maybe we could go out and maybe grab some dinner. Maybe we can go down to Maggiano's if you feel like it.
Sounds good.
Hey, brother, I gotta talk to you about... Zoe, this is my brother, Anthony.
Pleasure. Well, it was very, very nice to meet you, Aunt, but I got some files to go process, so I'll see you later. See you later, Mr. Hannah.
Well, I guess I'll see you later, Miss Zoe. Damn, she's fine. Daniel, you hitting that?
Come on, it's not even like that. We're just workers, that's all.
Okay, I got you, but just be careful about them cats out there. I don't know about her just yet. I gotta do some more digging on her. I think I've seen her face around here at these parks before.
All right, you do what you do, brother. So why'd you come to my office? What's so important?
Okay, so being that you're in the millionaire listing, you're the top millionaire in these parks in New York, I need a little bit of help. I'm kind of in trouble.
Okay, what kind of trouble are you in? How much will this cost?
About 200 G's, maybe even more. They're coming after me. You know, being in the music business, I borrowed some money and to get my Kickstarter running. And now that I got it running, I'm kind of in debt. I kind of owe some people. So I need a little bit of help with this.
Now, why the fuck did you get yourself in debt? You know you can't pay people off. Now, I have to go over and clean up your mess again. This is not what Dad taught us. You got to learn how to control that debt problem.
Oh, come on, Daniel. You know my ass is grass and I'm going down if I don't pay these people back. At least there's just something you can do to help me. Just this one last time. I really, really need your help, brother.
Okay. Let me make a few calls and I'll get back to you.